Melbourne Cup weekend, the whole town's racing. 3XY.
And back behind them, K-Magistrate, about 250 metres left to go, and Red Nose on the outside had to move up. Red Nose on the outside is tackled by Salamander with a great run. Salamander and Hyperno is joining in down the outside. Hyperno on the outside and Salamander. Salamander, Hyperno, Hyperno, Salamander. They hit them over the bumming finish. Nearly a dead heat between Hyperno and Salamander. Nearly a dead heat between the pair of them. Red Nose might have been third from Cuba Cade.